make something tall, I usually keep my cylinder narrower. So after I open the hole, I color in to make it narrow. This piece of clay is around 4 pounds. Since I'm throwing the skinny neck bottle, I have to take care of the bottom portion first, so later on I don't need to go back and finish it up, because the narrow will be narrow, so my hand cannot go in. So the first thing I would do is take care of the bottom portion. Well, I don't know if I like the top though, so I'm going to alter a little bit. Put some texture here. So I'm going to poke a hole to release the air. Okay, at the beginning I wasn't planning to make this kind of vase. But at the end I decided to do some sculpture on this part here, on the stem. That's the fun part of making pottery. Before the clay dry, you can always alter it and change it total into a different kind of a looking. And the end result, I actually like it.